The first thing you need to know about the new plug-in hybrid version of the BMW X5 is that the EPA rates its electric-only range at just 14 miles, and, of course, your results may vary. Which is another way of us saying that you'll need good luck to go even that far between charges. So you shouldn't expect the X5 eDrive 40E to be a Chevy Volt writ large. Commuting on electricity is possible only for those who have a very short drive. A 14-mile range would be just enough to allow you to traverse Manhattan from north to south, or vice versa, assuming mild traffic. Plus, the top speed in EV mode is 75 miles per hour, so if your commute includes any expressway driving, you're better off selecting the save battery mode and reserving the EV driving for city streets. Also, in EV mode the X5 eDrive 40E needs 22.6 seconds to reach 60 miles per hour. That is just 0.8 seconds quicker than a 2011 Smart Fortwo ED. And it should be noted that using the inline 4 to charge the battery, as also occurs in save battery mode, is hardly an efficient practice. If saving dollars at the pump is your goal, leave the X5 in auto eDrive, hybrid, mode and plug it in as often as you can. We averaged just 21, which is lower than expected. To be fair, our result may have been slightly dragged down due to a few drivers using the engine to charge the battery in order to experience the EV mode. By comparison, an X5 eDrive 35D returned 25 miles per gallon in our hands. The diesel also boasts a 6 mile per gallon advantage in the EPA highway ratings, at 31 miles per gallon versus the 40E's gasoline only 25 mile per gallon score. The diesel also has a 1 mile per gallon higher EPA city rating of 24 miles per gallon. The diesel also is $4,400 less expensive. But diesels don't have the eco-friendly cachet of a plug-in hybrid, especially now,